And now, the distinguished television news commentator, Mr. Howard Beale.
Ladies and gentlemen, I would like at this moment
to announce that I will be retiring from this program in 2 weeks' time because of poor ratings.
Since this show was the only thing I had going for me in my life,
I have decided to kill myself. I'm going to blow my brains out right on this program a week from today.
What the hell's going on?
Prepare yourself for a perfectly outrageous motion picture.
Howard Beale went up there last night and said what every American feels, that he's tired of all the bull...
For sakes, Diana, we're talking about putting a manifestly irresponsible man on national television.
I am not putting Howard back on the air.
It's not your show anymore, Max. It's mine.
I got a feeling I'm being made.
You are.
Got to warn you, I don't do anything on my first date.
We'll see. I want a show developed based on the activities of a terrorist group.
Well, Ahmed, I want to make a TV star out of you. Just like Archie Bunker.
We're the number one show in television!
We're number one! We're number one!
There is no America. There is no democracy. There is only IBM and DuPont and Exxon.
And you have meddled with the primal forces of nature. And you will atone.
Am I getting through to you, Mr. Beale?
Why me?
Because you're on television, dummy.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Network News Hour with Howard Beale.
I want all of you to get up out of your chairs. I want you to get up right now and go to the window, open it, and stick your head out and yell, I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not going to take this anymore! Things have got to change.
How many stations does this go
out? You've got to get mad!
67.
You've got to say... I want you to get up right now, go to your window, stick your head out and yell, I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not going to take this anymore!
Are they yelling in Atlanta, Herb?
Are they yelling in Atlanta, Ted?
I'm mad as hell! I'm not going to take this anymore!
I'm mad as hell! I'm not going to take it anymore!
Network by Paddy Chayefsky. Directed by Sidney Lumet. Produced by Howard Gottfried. Television will never be the same.